we have a lot to offer. Tufts is a 3-year pulmonary and critical care program that really specializes in a few different things. We do a lot of critical care. So we're a major academic center that takes care of complex, critically ill patients. When you look at our case mix index, it shows consistently that we have some of the sickest patients in town. The good news is that means good critical care training. That might mean ECMO, that might mean other minimally invasive devices. You'll see the gamut of critical care here at Tufts.
We have interventional pulmonologists here, so pulmonary fellows get to do a lot of different procedures. You know, I got to get trained in advanced bronchoscopies, so those were some of the few things that I was interested in, and Tufts was one of the programs that offered it. That was definitely one of the unique things about it. And just like the culture here, I like the city. I wanted to live in Boston, you know, the friendly culture that they have here, along with the opportunities it had to offer.
I ranked Tufts very highly when I was deciding on where to do residency. And I think a lot of it had to do with the small collegial environment that Tufts fosters. So I actually ended up doing my residency, and now I stayed around for fellowship here as well. It's a small community, and I think everybody is very welcoming and very friendly, and I don't know that I would have gotten the same experience at a different institution.
Boston, to me, at the time I was applying, was a very attractive city because there were a lot of academic institutions and there was a lot of cross collaborations between these institutions. I found that the faculty were very welcoming and the ratio of faculty to fellows was really high, meaning that I would get a lot of personal attention for further research projects and learning about procedures and learning about management of complex patients. So that's what drew me here.